Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna do an eyeshadow tutorial. Since like a lot of people are like, teach me how to do makeup, and I'm like, I don't really know how to do. Well, actually, I really do, but I'm a beauty guru. So I'm literally dropping it. I literally only have one eyeshadow brush because I am cheap and like. These are the two eyeshadow palettes I'm going to be using. The CoverGirl True Naked Goldens palette. The number's 810. And this is the Wet n Wild Rose in the Air palette. These are both like super affordable. Like they're probably $5 each. There's coconut oil on my face at the moment because it was freaking so dry this morning. And also, I haven't worn makeup in like 5 days because I had a sty on my eye, so enjoy. Okay, we're gonna start off by grabbing the Wet n Wild palette. So, this is the only eyeshadow brush I have. It's the Naked 3 brush. It works for literally like everything. I don't do intense looks, so like, I just blend it and it'll look okay. We're using this, the orangey transition shade in the crease. We're gonna clean up the edges so it doesn't really matter what you get past your eye because it will eventually clean it up. Now we're gonna grab this same palette and we're gonna go into this color right there. And by the way, this look is like, I don't know what to call this. I'm sorry, it's just like, so we're gonna put this just a little under the crease. I'm sitting right against my freaking window and it's actually hurting. I'm like, this is all for you guys. We're gonna grab the same palette. We're gonna go into this color right here to deepen up the crease a little more because we love a deep crease. I can't, I'm sorry. And we're gonna go a little under this one. If the color isn't as pigmented as you want, pack it in and then blend it. Make sure it doesn't go in the eye. Oh. Wipe off your brush. If you have many, this wouldn't apply to you. I literally am the laziest human on the earth. Wipe off your brush. It's probably gonna take like 20 minutes. Okay, who cares? Now we're gonna blend all the colors together to make it look good. So you'll have a smooth eye. We love a deep crease and a smooth eye. We're gonna grab our Goldens palette. And we're gonna be dipping in to this color and this color. We're gonna mix them together. Something good. And we're gonna put this just on the eye below the crease. For all of you wondering what the buzzing sound is, it's my annoying fan and I'm sorry. Skip this. And we want the the glitter to be like, what's the word? Translucent, I mean? Because we want to see the color through the glitter, so it's like, it's not a cut crease, it's like, I don't know what it's called. Then we're gonna go in with our brush and blend the edges. Once this is all done, grab your makeup wipes. This is why I do eyeshadow first before I do my base, because I use the Alba Botanica Hawaiian 3-in-1 cleansing palettes, just cause like, they do a lot, okay? They're 3-in-1, it sounds cool. Might as well grab them. Okay, I'm having trouble with a makeup wipe. Now, get up and close and personal. You wanna take your makeup wipe, follow the outside of your eye, and bam, she is good. So this is like a red eye, like I don't know what to call this, but it is, I think it's really good. I wear this like so much, like you can wear it with anything. Now we're gonna curl our eyelashes. I'm using the Physicians Formula Argan Wear Mascara because it has argan oil in it and it's really good for you. Okay, now that you have your mascara on, take a brush, like a really like a pencil brush, they would call it, but I am cheap and I don't have one. I'm gonna take this color right here, this one. We're gonna put it on our bottom lash. Okay, now that you have the bottom lash done, you look kind of crazy. Take your makeup wipe. Go under it just enough so it's just like a little bit. What I was trying to say was go under it so that it's just like a strip of color under your lash line. And I was like, I don't know what I'm saying, actually. Voila. Now we're gonna put mascara on the bottom lash. This always F's the look up because I suck. And I'll be back with my full makeup on. Okay guys, this is my finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be making more makeup tutorials if you guys want. Like, comment, subscribe for more. I'll see you next time, bye.